Ooh, okay. Five, I'm
been downhearted, baby. Ever since the days we met.
Mad Dog Brown made a deal with the devil. He's a bass player. And supposedly Doug Haney or somebody has gone out, said they would loan him his bass. So if you see Doug, Mad Dog's over there, or some bass player, please have some mercy on this cat, because I thought this worked out, and I want to make sure Mad Dog has a spot. He brought an acoustic bass that he's willing to share down at Sweet Willie's Acoustic Jam, and I wanted to give that a plug for Sweet Willie.